Hello everyone, in this video I will going to demonstrate how to do the quality inspection of the material that you have received and how to do the configuration of quality inspection. This will be a login screen. Here you will going to enter the email address and password. You will going to provide the password. Now click on login button in order to login into ERP. After login, navigate to inventory. In order to do the configuration of the quality control of inspection, just click on test. Here you will see the two menu, test categories and test. In order to enter the test categories in the system, just click on test categories. Now click on create button. Here you will enter your test category name. For example, here I am entering the test category name as generic. Here you can enter the parent category if you want to enter. Now click on save button. This is how you will going to enter the category in the system. In order to create the test, just click on test. Now you click on create button. Here you will give the test name. For example, I'm giving the test name as Here you will select the type, whether it is generic or related. Here you will define the category. I'm selecting the category as generic. Here you will click on add an item button in order to create the question for this. Share level. Here you will select the sequence for this particular test. Here you will select whether it is a qualitative or quantitative test. For example, here I am selecting it as a qualitative. Here, as soon as you will select the qualitative, you will going to enter these type of field in the system. What is the name? And what is the correct answer for this particular? This is how you will going to enter all the answers for this particular test in the system. Now click on save and close button. If it is a quantitative, then select the quantitative one. As soon as you will click the quantitative one, you will able to select the quantitative range. For example, it is 10 to 20. Here you will select the unit. For example, it is here you will going to give the tolerance below. Here you will going to give the tolerance below in number. Here it is in percentage. Minimum tolerable will automatically calculate and maximum tolerable will also automatically calculate. Now click on save and close button. This is how you will going to enter test in the system. In order to create the inspection, just click on create button. In order to do the inspections in the system, you will go to the transfers. You will going to select that GRN which is in ready state. As soon as you will select the GRN, you will able to see here the inspection one. In order to create the new inspection, the system. Now click on create button. Here you will select the test. For example, here I am selecting the test which I have made just now. Here you will going to select the reference for which product you are making. Here you will going to see the quantity will come by default. Here the purchase order number also come by default. Here the stock picking will also come by default. Here you will going to enter the value. For example, I am mentioning here is 11. now click on save button. As soon as you will click on save button, the success checkbox will automatically come because this particular value come in the range of 10 to 20. If I enter that value which is not in the range of 10 to 20, if I have written here 9, then the success will not be calculated and it will show it as failed. Now click as marked to do. Now click on confirm. Now this is how you will calculate the quality success rate in ERP for the particular GRL. Like you can see here, the inspection is 1, done inspection is 1, inspection okay is 1.
Like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel videos and you will be getting a lot. And yes, don't forget to comment upon these videos, because if you comment on these videos, this will really going to give us the motivation to upload more and more videos. Thank you so much. Stay tuned.